Applying it. How are we doing tonight? Second. Bear with me while I figure this out for a minute. All right. Speakers are on. All right. Let's do some fishing. I got some leveling up to do. Been on Steam back and forth. Welcome, viewer. What's happening, Ace? How are we doing tonight? Welcome, welcome, welcome. We are back at the Congo. I need to level up. Bag of weed, a bag of weed, oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. Bag of weed, a bag of weed, oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. Bag of weed, a bag of weed, oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. Bag of weed, a bag of weed, oh, everything is better with a bag of weed. I don't think we've done it on. Yeah, we haven't done it on Xbox yet. I'm not leaving here until I get to 75. So I got a little over 2.5 levels to go. 4 and 6. There we go. And the race is on. 75. I should have already been on 75. I've been fucking around. Trying to get that sorbim is pissing me off. Before that, I was trying for another one that was pissing me off. All right.
I have work tomorrow. I have to pick up my daughter's mother in the morning. My daughter does not have school. It's snowing like a motherfucker out here. It's cold. It rained all day. Melted all the snow. So everything is ice. Welcome, viewers. How is everybody doing tonight? Okay, I'll be there in a minute. Some big perch. Not gonna get him this way. Upgraded my PC last night. That's why I was not on. I swapped out my two 8 gigabyte memory chips, memory sticks, and threw in a couple of 16 gigabyte Corsair RGB Dominators. So they light up now. Nice and fucking cool. I threw in a 4 terabyte Seagate Barracuda. Very, very limited PC knowledge. It was super easy to do. My only concern was whether or not I was plugging in the power correctly, and then my GPU was covering the SATA plug on the tower, so that was a little bit of a bitch to get to. I finally ended up getting it in blindly. Memory card sticks initialized all on their own. Didn't have to do anything with the memory sticks. Formatted the hard drive. Yeah, I don't have the Cayman yet for Windows. Just the pink right now. I like the green and blue. I use the green and blue on Steam. Or the purple. I think they work better. I haven't tried the Cayman. And we got our first bite of the night. Which means shortly my bottom rod will be going off. Almost never fails. You get a hook on one rod, the other one goes off. You won't reel in, you're just letting it go. There we go, now he's reeling in. $158, nice one. and back out again. Back in. There we go. Well, 87 pounder. We'll take it. Long day at work today. Two to go. Roxy, how's it going? How are you doing tonight? I just got on a couple minutes ago. Well, 10 minutes ago, according to this. My next PC upgrade is probably going to be my fans and my keyboard and mouse. I'm probably going to go with all Corsair to match up my lights. Got to do a little you should be about at average. I see quite a few people in there every time I've been by. Shit, I've been doing this for a minute and I'm only at 91 followers. My average sucks, but I've already made affiliate, so average don't really matter anymore until you want to see about partner. I'm not too worried about that. I'm just here for fun, help people out. Shoot the shit, whatever you want to call it. I said, you've only been doing it for a little bit and you've got 51. I've been doing it for a couple months now. I've only got 91 followers. And I only get a couple people at a time. I get people in here and they leave right away. And we got a little another baby. Another baby. Got a lot of babies with the perch. It's a little disconcerting at times. Long way to go before I even hit 73. I had a little bit of free time today, but I was so fucking tired. And I've already got a bite on my rod. I'm gonna need more crawfish. Come on. It's not a trophy, it's a regular. It's about a 150. Yeah. See, I'm at work all day. I don't get very much free time. I used to, but then I got a job, and I don't anymore. I'd be willing to bet he's 150. Come on. There we go. Under 100. Back up, back down. Go 150, almost right on the money. 149.6. And we got a hook right away. That's a good one, good sign. I anticipated no school for my child tomorrow. So my niece is over again tonight. She's been here since Tuesday. Come on, keep reeling. There we go. 87, 88 pounds. And we are full net. Forward. Let's see here, what's our peak look like tomorrow? We're on what, day four? So yeah, we're gonna forward to here. Get closer to our peak time. There we go. Welcome, viewer. How are we doing tonight? Go. Come on. Damn thing went the wrong way. Still going the wrong way. Still going the wrong way. Damn. You ever gonna start coming in? 175. This one might be 200. Come on. Back up. No problem, noob ace. Oh, Come on. Yeah, this one's over 200. Come on, get your ass in here. The fuck? This one might be our uni. Should at least be a trophy, but I'm probably wrong. It's probably not even a trophy. These guys are very deceitful when it comes to that. Up and down. Oh, this guy's a pain in my ass. Come on, keep coming. Finally. He's our uni. Nice. And he was a new PB. Awesome. Beautiful. 418. We'll take it. 35,000 XP. Nice. Thank you, Mr. Perch. I'm going to keep your dumb ass. Whew, he was a bitch. As a matter of fact, we're going to mark that for sure. 418. That was our trophy angel. Oh, got another bite. That was nice of our bottom rod to wait till we brought in our uni. I would have hated to have taken a risk on catching them both and lost that motherfucker. Well, damn. We got a trophy on now, too? Nah. It's too easy. We could have only hoped for a trophy. Or a uni, for that matter. Thank you. You missed it. I just got a 418 uni perch. My new PB. And this one's got some meat on him. Come on. Ready to go. There we go. Little baby bitch. It's 364. $74, $418. And we're on another one. Scheme of things, we would have caught the uni and forwarded to the next day, but we're just gonna catch, fill our net and forward. Welcome, viewer. Welcome back, Roxy. You both missed my 418 uni perch. My new PB. I don't even think I have a 418 on that on Steam. I think it's 413. Damn, 437? You have to check and tell me what you caught it with. Yeah, I'm on Windows right now. I am on my Xbox account. Change your gamer tag. Hang on a second. Are you on my Windows? I don't think you're on my Windows account. Oh, killer bat right there. $4.37, damn. It doesn't show me what you caught it with. $3.66. $349, $301. I don't have a uni paraba. I have a trophy, I think, is as high as I went on him so far. Hang on a second. My Discord at. All right, I've got my voice. I'm in my voice chat on Discord. Open my channel back up. All right. So I need another 19 pounds? Damn it, hit the wrong button. Now it's not biting. Mm. Yep. You gotta put your willy in the water. OG? Does it happen to be OG? No, he a young one. No, it wasn't OG, because OG said that, like, a long time ago. Probably a few months ago. I'm gonna say probably October. Nobody OG said that. And I started joking with Cappy and Cody about it. Wicked Willie says you should fish naked. They bite better when you fish naked. I swear I heard that motherfucker go off. I got really shitty weather around here today. Not even halfway to 73 yet. I'm trying to remember. Oh, I was trying to get the muskie at St. Croix when I went to Marin. I might end up doing this off stream, or recording it off stream and trying some more steam missions. I don't know. These perch are getting to me. Got to remember, I did 70 levels of sharks to get to 70 on two accounts. Steam, I'm almost up another prestige. Oh, I gotta try something. Speaking of points, ta-da! Or maybe I gotta do it this way. Username 123. Yeah, I think only I can do give points. What's this? There we go. How can you only have 1.8? It shows it right here. Yeah, 40,250. Oh, hang on. Let's close my game out. Uh-oh. Stream Elements yelled at you. Okay, this one might be a uni. I don't get it. I mean, it shows up. $2.46 for noob. Type in exclamation point points. Ant, thanks for the follow, buddy. How you doing tonight? You type in exclamation point and the word points. Welcome, Ant. How you doing tonight, bud? What are we up to? See, 40,000. Are you fishing tonight? Yep. Look how easy that one was. That was my trophy, and he came in super fast. Thank you, Stream Elements, for that update. I don't think I put that in. I don't even have anything to drink right now. I gotta go to the kitchen to get it. I'm all out of liquids. So, Ant Demand, are you playing Fishing Planet tonight? Right, we've hit halfway. 72 and a half. It's gotten awfully quiet in the living room. My daughter and my niece might be sleeping. Either that or they're just being good. Or the opposite, they're being sneaky. Aw, you bastard. You're talking Discord? Hang on. Hang on, my brother's calling. Hang on. Alright, it never fails. The only time my brother ever calls is he needs something. So, give me a minute, let me catch this fish and I'll see what's going on with my Discord. Yeah, this is Ace's room, so you gotta be Ace's friend. It's not my room. Got 80 feet on this guy. Feet on this guy. Come on. Oh wow, I'm already at, I didn't even realize I'm already almost filled my net. $130 again. Yeah, game time, 9:30. Yeah, it's 10:15 where I'm at. Can we stay under 100 this time? A gamer tag, sorry. Sixty, 50. Coming. Five more feet. Oh, he came up quick. 160. Not bad. All right. Let me see here. Are you in the right one? I am. I'm right here under Fishing Planet. Here. Okay.
No, can you hear me?
Yep.
All right, cool.
Yep. All right, now. Let me go back to my room. Oh.
Do you want to pop up through the stream too?
I'm not sure. I know there's a setting that you might have to do. You'd have to ask him if he can hear you. I know when the first time I did a Discord chat, I didn't pop up on the stream. There was something I had to do it.
Yeah, no, I turned my volume up, and somehow you're picking me up through Discord or something, which is fine.
Yeah, you're on my Discord. But no, what happens is there's a setting that you go to that it's like second party something or other where, like, you have to approve something, otherwise you come through on my end, but it doesn't output to the channel. Because the first time I did it, I had to do that. I was coming through on their end, but they couldn't hear me in the stream. And there was something I had to do, and I can't remember what it was. So I don't know if he can hear you through it or not. We are full.
For the 437, I used an offset hub 13 and the rip shad, like you told me.
Oh, offset 13? Wow. I don't even think I've tried that on Steam. I think the highest I went to was a 10.
I was like, fuck it, the bigger the fish, right?
Oh, yeah. That's normally how it's supposed to work. Oh, I got 2 minutes before I can fast forward. Oh, it's gonna take me forever.
Hey,
Two whole minutes.
Just for the electric power.
Ace's last. Ace's last was 85.
About to catch one.
Mine was 160. It's my last one. At 1 minute, I will be right back. Bear with me. I'm going to get me a monster. Hang on.
Oh my god, why? Why is that so ridiculous?